The Synology Calendar API integrates enterprise systems with calendar applications, making it easy to create, edit, and schedule events, all from one platform. Plus, you can customize automated workflows to fit your needs. Synology Office Suite APIs enable businesses to access a comprehensive productivity suite in the private cloud, ensuring full data ownership and enhanced security, all without ongoing subscription fees. With its flexible REST architecture, these APIs simplify development and reduce integration efforts and costs, making them ideal for companies with limited IT resources. Businesses can seamlessly integrate existing software with Synology Office Suite to automate repetitive workflows and streamline data management. In addition, the included API GPT provides code examples to help you understand the API schema. In this video, we'll show you how to update calendar information in real time and how to access the API documentation. You can find the timestamps for each section in the video description. Before we get started, make sure you have a Synology account. Also, ensure that your Synology NES is running compatible versions of DSM and Synology Calendar. There are several ways to automate calendar management, like integrating your leave system with Synology Calendar using the API. For example, when an employee submits a leave request, they will get a notification with an Add to Calendar option. With a single click, the leave details are instantly synced to their calendar, saving them the trouble of manually entering the information. They can then open their calendar and see the leave already added. From there, they can switch between day, week, and month views to quickly check their schedule. Now let's take a look at the Synology Calendar API documentation. First, go to the Synology Office Suite Web API documentation. The link will be in the description below. Before accessing the application form, make sure you're signed in to your Synology account. Now, fill out the necessary information in this form. This gives you access to the detailed API documentation. Once submitted, you'll be redirected to the official website. We'll go through the pages and explain their capabilities. The authorization page allows you to sign in to DSM and obtain a SID, which is required for making subsequent API calls. It will also be used for DSM account signout. First, sign in to DSM and get your NES URL. Go back to authorization. Enter your account credentials in the request field. Copy the code and run it in your programming tool to obtain the SID. Finally, enter the NES URL and SID to complete the setup. The time zone page lets you retrieve the default time zone settings in Synology Calendar. The settings page allows you to access and modify the user's general settings. Now let's dive into a practical example, creating a new event. Within the event page, select Create a New Event. Here you'll find two helpful tools, example and schema. The example section provides a practical example of the API in action. The schema section details the data structure and validation rules. Let's look at some key parameters. CalID represents the calendar ID. Summary is simply the event title. And isAllDay indicates if the event spans the entire day. To learn more, visit the Synology Office Suite Web API documentation. Using these schema parameters, you can obtain the complete code for this API feature. This allows you to integrate your systems, for example, syncing leave requests directly to Synology Calendar. To verify the API's functionality, you can perform API testing by following our testing guide, which walks you through testing using curl code. We also provide JSON files for each package specification, which you can import into development environments like Postman. API testing allows teams to validate that the Synology Office Suite API endpoints, methods, and integration work properly. For detailed steps, refer to Resources API Testing Guide. If you have any questions, here are some ways to get answers. First, you can use the ChatGPT dedicated to the Synology Office Suite API for quick assistance. Select ChatGPT and click Get Started to enable the API plugin. This will generate sample code and provide targeted, business-focused examples based on your questions, saving you time and effort. You can also fill out the feature inquiry form on the Contact Us page, or visit the Synology community to check for related discussions or ask your own questions. To learn more about Synology Calendar API, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel or click on another video to keep watching.